the world of Caitlin Rose.
Grandma was really good at making just the right amount for the people that were coming. She always had sauce for everything as well.
Yeah. Nothing like a good sauce to complement good food. Don't cry. Cookery, isn't it?
Yeah, sneaking those veggies in.
Mmm. Big taste.
Big taste.
Mmm.
Pretty good.
Right, how's that mashed potato taste?
Butter and salt and pepper. But it's good. Daniel!
What?
Do you find any pepper in here?
How do you find stuff in that pantry?
Well, I'm struggling currently. Because Dan's not helping me at all.